Jared, you answered your last call, the last alarm.
Where does the courage come from? To charge into a building fully inflamed. For Jared, it came from within.
He was that guy that you can call and he would be here in a minute. He was that guy that couldn't leave because he was afraid to miss something. He's that guy that you want to have on your team.
Great, great, absolute guy. He was very, very into sports, big Mets fan, and just a funny, great guy. Feels like a dream, you know, and we're just waiting to wake up to see him, you know, tomorrow.
Obviously, he died doing what he loved to do. This is really hard. It's a brother, you know. Our hearts go out to his family.
He was always talking about his two kids all the time.
You know, I know they're grieving.
And all the other Optimum technicians and, you know, everybody around the world out there being heroes. He was first up to bat and didn't quit.
I don't know about you, but Jared Lloyd is my hero.
My way in North Carolina, staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, string band. My baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, North Country winners keep a getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't a turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, but he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon.